Does the White House ever digitally alter photos of the president, vice president, first lady, second lady, before they're released?
Digitally altered? Not that I know of. I would say no. Why would we digitally alter photos? Are you talking about, are you comparing us to what's going on in the UK?
I'm doing due diligence to ensure that the leader of another country wouldn't alter photos.
Why does the monarch have to do anything with us? No, that is not something that we do here.
Okay. That's why I asked.